Solving the mathematical equations in GCM seems to tax whatever computational resources are available. Lewis Fry Richardson, while serving as an ambulance driver during World War I, would work on differential equations in his head as a diversion from the horrors of the Western Front. In one such effort, he developed a primitive atmosphere model, and using just paper and pencil, took 6 weeks to calculate air movements across Western Europe over an 8-hour period.